It is with deep sadness we announce the death of our beloved Leonard Orlis, also known as Mino or Belmore, who passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday 21st February 2014 at 6:05 p.m. He was 64 years old. Left to mourn his wife, Veronica Orlis, also known as Marjorie, employed of Castries City Council. Two daughters, Mahalia Jacob, employed of Smugglers Cove Hotel. Gently Orlis Jeremy, teacher at the Olio Combined School. Six sons, Bernard Jacob, also known as Danny. Bacchus Orlis, also known as Teacock. Lambert Orlis, also known as Shunan. Shan Orlis, also known as Farmer. Roderick Orlis, also known as Malad. Alinus Orlis, also known as Rock, all of Belmore. 22 grandchildren, Sinaya Orlis, employed of First National Bank. Andrew Orlis, also known as Brad. Gilbert Ernest, also known as Junior. Gilia Ernest. Nehemiah Ernest, also known as Fly. Tijuana Robinson. Liebert Orlis, also known as T-Bick. Gania Aladua. Christy Aladua, all of Belmore. Naeem Jules of Grand Ravine. Curtis Imanus of Millet. Kurnia and Cottage of Mondor. Dion Orlis. Denise Orlis, Kerville Orlis, Dias David, Kishon Orlis, Riot Orlis, all of Belmore, Niquan and Kidel Orlis of Martinique, seven great-grandchildren, three brothers, Alexander Orlis, also known as Talkman, of Tommaso Denry, Mark Orlis, also known as Bulp, and Remy Orlis, also known as Bone, both of Belmore, two uncles, Maurice Boudou and Camille Marcel of Belmore, 15 nieces, 15 nephews, both here and abroad. Two sons-in-law, Theodore Jeremy of Belmore, Paul Jules, also known as Shaba of Moshi. Four daughters-in-law, Donna Eisenbert, Kista Mathre, Juanita Jamari, all of Belmore. Gina Edward of Martinique. One brother-in-law, Boniface Garaxing, also known as Ellie. Six sisters-in-law, Aldrina Paul and Sabina Garaxing, Magdalene Charles, all of Belmore, Mary Baptist, Elliot Poyot, Teresa Charles, all of Baytown, Texas. Other relatives, Pamela Estefan's family of Belmore, the Boudou family of Belmore, the Orlis and Theodore family of Belmore, Olio, Bexel and Leclerc, the Marcel family of Belmore, Olio and Granny Viedenry, the Bispart family of Belmore and Monsizo Jackmel, the Rithall, Garaxing and Edward family, all of Belmore, the Sagusing family of Belmore, Denry, and Castries. Special friends, Olga Boudou, Shanda Alphos, Vanessa Eisenbert, and Lance McGlaw. Close friends, Michael Sagusing, Bagan, Sephra Jacob, Paul Estefan of Belmore. Five godchildren, Angela Bispat, Jacqueline and Rufus Rithall, Lita Segis, all of Belmore, Cindy Ashdale of Richfort. Many other relatives and friends, too numerous to mention. The funeral arrangements of the late Leonard Orlis, also known as Mino, will be held at the St. Michael's Roman Catholic Church, Larrishoes, Denry, on Monday, 3rd March 2014 at 2 p.m., and then the body will be laid to rest at the Larrishoes Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambali's Funeral Parlour, Calvary Road, Castries.